Havin camp. Well, ended up five other dogs getting onto our pig, which was bailed in the gully by Chun, and they stretched it out, and I've just picked it up. Bit of a loss, really. A bit gutted. Been so badly dogged. There's not going to be any meat, as we say, but it's the nature of pig hunting, I guess.